On the pontoon in Alicante, we can feel the emotion and this specific atmosphere of sailors leaving the dock to conquer the ocean. It's very noisy out there. The dramas of the Volvo Ocean race begins now. You're watching the Sailing Updates Destopnews. Welcome to the office.
In a true American show, the 66 sailors are sent off by a huge crowd who poured into Alicante on Saturday. From jet skiing to maxi yachts, any type of floating devices could be seen on the water to witness the start of the 12th Volvo Ocean Race. With less than 10 knots of wind and flat sea, the seven strong competitors take the start in very gentle conditions. Tim Vesters is a little too greedy and jumps the gun. Dutch boat Brunel team, helmed by Laurent Pagès, takes the early lead. The Dutch are the first to take off to the open ocean, closely followed by Abu Dhabi and Matt Frey. A few hours prior to the start, we caught up with Michel Desjoyeaux, who tells us about the international flavor of the Spanish team. Well, we are about to begin the first leg towards Cape Town. It'll take us 20, 25 days at sea. With a Brazilian in the band, hola! We have a very cosmopolitan and very international team with a strong Spanish dominance. But we also have a Brazilian, three French, and one English in the team. All up, we are 11 sailors out of the 8 that will be sailing on board. The team is a cultural mixed, and that's what's also very nice. Despite a good start, Team SCA is penalized during a maneuver under code zero at the second leeward mark. However, by Monday morning at dawn and after 36 hours at sea, the female team is first to pass the Strait of Gibraltar. The seven boats are now heading south and are expecting in Cape Town, South Africa, early November.
You are watching VR News and updates made for you and by you. Welcome to the office. We start this update by a briefing from our weather expert Jean-Charles, followed by a little word from Michel Desjoyeaux, El Professor.
For this first leg, we will initially have 300 miles to sail in order to extricate ourselves from the Albaran Sea towards the Strait of Gibraltar. We'll leave Alicante with a very unsteady breeze before hitting a steadier westerly wind on Sunday morning, under the influence of a low pressure located in the northwest of Spain. Past the strait, we will sail in a northerly wind at the back of a front before the wind returns to the northerly, a more normal direction influenced by the Azores High. We can then rely on the trade winds to make some gains south. We will have to position ourselves quite well before entering the doldrums, but also keep monitoring the low pressure systems coming from our west.
Hey, welcome to all the players of Virtual Regatta for Volvo Ocean Race 2014-15. I hope you will enjoy a nice race, a good fight. You will be less wet than us, but maybe in the same fight as we will. We will have only six competitors, you will have much more, but the same goal is to finish first, for sure.
Rendezvous next week, same time, same place. Until then, goodbye and fair sailing.